It's March 16th, and I'm just west of Interstate 82 on the Washington side of the Columbia River, where today there'll be major construction activity on BPA's McNary-John Day 500 kilovolt transmission project. Now, when this thing is energized in 2012, it'll bring on 500 new megawatts of wind energy. And BPA's using increased borrowing authority it recently received through the Recovery Act to build the project.
So today the contractor is flying in the SOC line so that we can pull in the fiber, the conductor, and the overhead ground wire for this 500 kV transmission line. This project is progressing nicely. It is on schedule and under budget, and we are scheduled to be energized by February of 2012.
On schedule and under budget, words that'll be music to the ears of BPA's customers. We mentioned earlier that BPA is using increased borrowing authority that it got through the Recovery Act to finance this project. What BPA does is it borrows that money from the Treasury and pays it back with interest like a regular business would on a bank loan. BPA's made scheduled payments to the Treasury every year, on time and in full, for the past 20 plus years. So while Wilson Construction's crew is busy on the other side of the river over in Washington building parts of the McNary-John Day line with the helicopter today, BPA's own transmission line maintenance crew is over on the Oregon side taking care of the work that needs to be done to make room for the 500 kilovolt line.
Today we have the BPA crews out here working on the McNary-Franklin line. The McNary-Franklin line is one of five lines that have to be relocated for the McNary-John Day 500 kV line. The TLM crews have already moved the McNary-Badger Canyon line, which is a 115. Today they're moving the 230 line. We also need to move the 230 McNary Horse Heaven line and the 345 McNary Ross line. To do that, we can get McNary John Day across the river and tie into the existing dead end tower on the north side.
Thanks for watching this update on our McNary John Day 500 kilovolt line project. It's a project that's already contributing to economic recovery in the Northwest and will bring on lots of renewable energy. For more information about projects like this and others, visit our website at www.bpa.gov.